guys look at those games as measuring stick type games that early on in the season? So you played USF pretty tight last season. Do you look at those games the same way?
Yeah, I think we should still go out there and try to win, you know, versus just, you know, playing against these guys. I think we should go out there and, you know, at least really give it a try.
And then finally, what did you guys learn from playing in the conference last year? It's, you know, it seems like it was a grind throughout. What did you learn about the conference?
I learned there's no weak team. Like, every team, you know, is able to be beat. You know, it was one of the toughest conference, so prepare better this year.
Every night's a battle. You got to go in there with the mindset that this is that you're playing them for the first time again, and it was tough. But I think it's a little bit better too, because last year was our first year, so we didn't really know, you know, what these teams were going to bring us. And now that we do, I think we're better prepared.
Yeah,